Dear students, we have already discussed in the previous class about the properties of solid, liquid and gases. Today we are going to discuss about the properties, differences between the properties of solid, liquid and gases. So first property is rigidity, second property is shape and volume, third one fluidity, fourth one compressibility, fifth one intermolecular attraction, sixth one storage. Again I'll repeat: properties, rigidity, shape and volume, fluidity, compressibility, intermolecular attraction, storage. Okay, six properties there. That first one is rigidity, incapable of bending. Rigidity means, so solids are rigid, they cannot able to bend solid, so that's why solids are rigid in nature. Liquids are not rigid. Liquids are not rigid. Solids are rigid and gases also are not rigid. So first one is rigidity we have discussed. Solids are rigid in nature. Liquids are not rigid. Gas also not rigid. Next one is shape and volume. Shape and volume. Solids have definite shape and definite volume. So solids have definite shape also, definite shape as well as definite volume. But in the case of liquid, they have definite volume, but they don't have definite shape. Why they don't have definite shape means it takes the shape of the container. And next, gases have neither definite shape and nor definite volume. Both also not have for gases. Okay, and third one is fluidity. Solids cannot flow. Fluidity means solids cannot. Solid, is there any possibility to flow solid? Not possible. Solids cannot flow. And liquids can flow from higher level to lower level. Liquids can flow only from higher level to lower level, not lower level to higher level. Gases can flow in all the direction. But here liquid higher to lower. But yes, it can flow in all the direction, not from top to bottom or bottom to top. It can flow in all the direction. And second one, compressibility. Solids cannot be compressed appreciably. We cannot able to compress solid. And next one is liquids can be easily compressed. We can able to compress the liquid easily. In the case of gases, we can able to compress more easily than liquids. Okay. And next, intermolecular attraction. Solids have maximum intermolecular attraction. Usually solids have maximum, highest intermolecular attraction. So that what happened, we cannot able to compress easily because already it is attracting more. Maximum intermolecular attraction will be there. And liquids intermolecular attraction is less when compared to solids. So liquids intermolecular forces less when compared to solid, but gases intermolecular attraction is least when compared to liquids. So intermolecular attraction only solid is maximum, liquid is compared to solid is less, gases least intermolecular attraction. And the last one is storage. Solids can be stored without vessel. Solids we can store without vessel. Liquid cannot be stored without vessel. Liquids we cannot able to store without vessels. It requires vessel. Gases can be stored in closed vessels only. So note the difference. Solids we can able to store without vessel. Liquids cannot be stored without vessel. Liquid if you want to store, we require vessel. Container we require. But in the case of gases, what happened? It required closed container, closed vessels. In the closed vessels only we can able to store gases, or else it is not possible to store gases. Today we have discussed six properties, the difference between solid and liquid and gas according to their properties. First one is rigid, shape and volume, fluidity, compressibility, intermolecular attraction and storage. In this rigidity, solids have rigidity, liquids and gases not rigid. And shape and volume, the solids have both definite shape as well as definite volume. Liquids are only definite volume, there is no definite shape. Why? Because it takes the shape of the container. Gases not have neither definite shape nor definite volume. fluidity. Solids cannot flow, liquids can flow from higher level to lower level. Gases can flow in all the directions. In compressibility, solids cannot be compressed appreciably. Liquids can able to compress, as well as gases also we can able to compress. Intermolecular attraction, maximum in solid, less in liquids. When compared to solids, liquid intermolecular attraction is less, least in the case of gases. Storage, we can store solids without vessel, but liquids with vessel only we can able to store. Without vessel, there is no possibility to store liquids. Gases, it required closed vessels. I hope you all understood the differences between solid and liquids. If you have any doubt, you can ask me, children. Thank you.